recognition for IU women's basketball coach Teri Moren. She was named the AP Women's Basketball Coach of the Year, and it's the first time she's received that honor. IU won its first Big Ten regular season championship in 40 years this season. They were also a number one seed in the NCAA tournament, and they lost to Miami earlier this month in the second round. But now we're hoping for big things
as
the franchise continues to grow. Congratulations, coach.